Folks, we've come together because we love these two as families and friends in God's presence to support and uphold both Veronica and Stephen as they come this afternoon to share their vows, their promises of marriage. And Veronica, we've all watched and listened as you two shared your promises, your vows to each other in this covenant we know and celebrate as marriage. You sealed your words by placing these beautiful wedding rings on each other's fingers. It's now my joy and privilege to pronounce that you are husband and wife. May your marriage be always blessed and protected by God, and may your home ever be a place of much joy and incredible fulfillment. Stephen, would you please kiss your bride?
Dear family members, in this very special day in the lives of Stephen and Veronica that are marrying today, we ask the Lord to please bless you both today and always, and that the love that you promise each other lasts for a lifetime. We invite you to make a toast for the happiness of the bride and the groom. Cheers!